could it be tea? I had a few cups of both of the kind, but it was not enough to ease my mind. Oh, 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 oh. So I bought some Belgian chocolate and ate 200 grams of 85%. Was any coffee and was any tea? Not even chocolate, then what could it be? Entertained, but still I was restless, the feeling remained. Oh, 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 oh. The hour were late by the time I got home. I felt exhausted and I was alone. But at the moment as I closed the door, my little flat turned into a dance floor. Oh, 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 oh. All of a sudden I felt something strange, first in my belly and then in my legs. I lost control and did not have a chance. My body took over, it wanted.